I think the important thing that people don't realise is that the nuclear issue does affect everyone. It affects us at a number of levels, but it's a moral question. The fact that there is that much potential power and destruction, and awesome destruction, which has been used on one occasion. All you have to do is see a photo of the victims of Hiroshima and you'll understand that it can never be allowed to happen again. And if everyone stands up and says, look, you know, we don't want this to happen, we think it's very, very wrong, and we're prepared to do something about it, then maybe we can change it. And if we don't get excited and yell and get agitated, then it won't happen. So that's basically what's got to happen, and it's got to happen now.
I guess change is a slow process. But sometimes you feel like speeding the process up, particularly when it's got to do with nuclear arms and the possibility of us all not being here tomorrow. A song called That Day Is Coming Sooner. Let's hope it gets here in a hurry.